It's literally no joke. Like, I couldn't breathe. And like, my throat
dude,
right
shut
now.
Shut the fuck up. You're making me so much more nervous.
My throat.
Hey guys, ADHD here, and today I'm with Josh again.
Hello.
And today is Friday, so we have a project.
Hello.
And this is actually gonna be the world's sourest burrito. I'm not really sure there's a lot of competition for that, but it's the world's sourest burrito. If you guys would be a huge favor, hit that like button. I would greatly appreciate it. If you got like 1,000 likes, that'd be awesome, I think. So this is actually not the original plan for today. It was gonna be something else, but I decided to do this today because I didn't get the stuff that I needed for that video. But that video is gonna be awesome too, so definitely check that out. Hit the notification button to be the first to see that. But anyway, we're gonna start on this. I have tons of candy for our burrito, and wait till you see our tortilla. So anyway, I'm gonna show you guys the stuff we have right now.
Alright guys, here's all of our sour candy right here. We have a bunch of Warhead stuff and then some not Warhead stuff just to give it some, like, you know, a little bit of a variety. Over here we have some dip stuff. We're gonna pour the powder out. We have our taco sauce. We have our tortillas.
Which is a fruit roll-up.
Yep. And then we have malic acid that we're gonna be putting on the fruit roll-ups. Because obviously fruit roll-ups aren't sour, but that will make it sour.
Alright guys, so here is our tortilla. It's gonna be fruit roll-up. So this is basically, we're pretty excited because we thought they were all red. Like if you look at it, it's completely red on the
every case. It's red.
That's the logo.
So we're thinking it's gonna be boring, but then we found out they're actually colorful on the inside, so we're pretty excited about that.
So what we're gonna do is putting it on this pizza tray. And I think we, as always, overbought everything because there's This is way too many.
But, pretty
big,
so.
Yeah, we're gonna actually cut this around the whole thing into the center and basically have like one big fruit roll tortilla. And then once we have all the candy inside of there, we're gonna get the malic acid, pour that on the tray, and roll the burrito around in it. So I'm pretty excited for this. This is like, I'm so pumped. Alright guys, so we are almost done. We have our whole little like fruit roll of rainbow here, as you can see. Alright, so now we have the actual rainbow, as I was saying, right around here. And basically we're just gonna be doing that one more time to finish up this last bit, and then we're gonna be done with the actual tortilla.
Alright guys, so now our fruit roll tortilla is officially done. This thing looks beautiful.
That looks,
yep.
That looks a work of art right here.
This is like, dude, imagine like the world's biggest popsicle. Feature video. Alright, so we have our Warheads in here because it's too bad. We're gonna put the whole thing with Warheads because it's not really gonna taste very good if we do that. So basically what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna be crushing these down like a powder. So that way we have the Warheads and nobody loses a tooth. So let's get started on that.
We didn't have a hammer, so we're using a wrench. All of our powder down here, like, so we moved some of the major pieces just to avoid biting anything like that, but pretty much gonna pretend like he's had, like, again,
we're gonna pretend these are like the potato chips that are like inside
potato chips.
Tortilla chips.
Oh, the tortilla chips.
So good. It's stressful, dude, because I don't want to rip the tortilla. Oh. It's so stressful. Dude, stop. That part was like tearing already. He was like lifting it up. Oh my. Dude. The sourest burrito on earth.
That looks so
Dude.
I need to snap.
This is epic.
I need to Snapchat that.
So we pretty much got all of
the sour. Fuck your Snapchat.
Okay, so we're gonna be adding the malic acid to the outside of the burrito.
Burrito.
Alright, so we're gonna be adding the malic acid to the outside of the burrito. And you might be wondering why we didn't put it on the inside. Just because, honestly, malic acid is like so freaking powerful that it wouldn't taste good. Like, we still want it to taste good. The malic acid on the outside would be pretty good. It would be overwhelming to put it on the inside, so. It's already, okay, we don't have any competition, but the sourest burrito, it's already the sourest burrito just by the existing. So, just gonna pour this on top, I guess.
Oh my freaking no.
Right now, the meow bag.
All right, brother, we can take your five steak.
Gonna mold it more into a burrito.
I don't think the subscribers know how fucking huge this thing is compared to someone's head.
Alright, let me lift it up.
Compared to my head.
Alright, so if you wanna know how big this is Josh's little head. It really, yeah, it doesn't really do justice.
Well, see, it does just because his head's as fat as that thing, either way.
If they ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, and you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
But it doesn't do justice on the tray, though, is what I mean.
God damn, you almost broke the damn table.
Another table race.
Oh my god.
Dude, holy crap, that looks good. This is just one little slice. Just look at the main piece.
No!
Oh my god.
Alright, so just like the actual ice cream video, what we're gonna be doing is, Matt, I'm gonna be betting you $20. I'm gonna pick one random piece of candy out of that burrito. If you can guess it, I'll give you $20. Deal?
Let's fucking go.
Close your eyes. Sealed.
Oh, I can't see shit, buddy.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
Oh my god. All right, so now we're gonna be cutting it. Cut this piece with a thumbnail. So we're gonna be cutting this piece. You guys already saw that piece though. So down the middle. Dude, look at that. Holy cow.
Alright, so
that's your half right there. Alright guys, this is it. Sourest burrito in the world. Alright, let me take the biggest bite I can. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's good. Of all the videos I've ever done, this is the best tasting thing. Oh my god, how good.
My turn, let me see that burrito boy.
I would buy this for $100, honestly. For $100, I would pay for this.
Dude, like, you're gonna be gone in one bite from this motherfucker.
Here we go, here we go. It's freaking so good, right?
Oh my god. It's not too sour.
Mm-mm.
It's juicy.
It's perfect.
Flavorful?
Dude, I'm telling you, wouldn't you pay like a fair $100 for something
dude,
like this?
That's so good. Oh my god.
Dude, fairs. County fairs. Add this to your menu. Holy cow, that is good. I'm getting another bite real quick.
The biggest one.
What makes it so good is the juice that we squirt the taco sauce.
That was incredible. Okay.
One eternity later.
All right, guys, it's totally the same day. This is, we just decided to change clothes, and Josh just got glasses. So
completely out of the blue.
Yeah, this is the same day though. Just you know, light changed a little bit, but you know. Anyway, so this is our other burrito. We made another burrito, and the reason why is we had a lot of extra like stuff left over. Is like, let's just make another one. And we're gonna have a little bit of a contest, but let's go ahead and finish this one up real quick. So we have all the same ingredients, looking freaking delicious. Go ahead and close this up, Josh. It's actually a lot harder than it looks to close these things up because like the
it was starting to like
it's
come
a non-stick
apart.
Pan, but it still sticks pretty firm. All right, so we have two burritos. Well, it's the same burrito. We cut it in half, and we're gonna have a contest. Whoever can eat the most wins. But the loser, whoever loses, has to eat what I created as the sourest gusher on earth. So what we're gonna be doing is getting the fruit roll-ups and melding it into like a gusher. And filling it with two of these, two juice packs, if we can get two maybe.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, one or two, and a teaspoon of malic acid. So,
like coated on the thing?
No, a teaspoon into it.
Oh, shit.
We're gonna put a timer of 10 minutes. So 10 minutes, we stop. So at 10 minutes, it's over. If we finish it before then, like whoever finishes it before 10 minutes wins, but I don't think, me and Josh are competitive eaters. We're gonna try our best. But if, you know, whoever gets the most accomplished, then 10 minutes is the winner. All right, so this is our burritos right here. So, ignore the angle grinder outside because I don't know what that is, but can't control it. Alright, so we have the malic acid on the burritos. Ready?
3, 2, 1, go.
We'll call Ty, and we both do it,
The gusher?
Yeah. My stomach's fucking full. I could barely take a bite of this.
Okay, so we're gonna call it a tie. Both of us will stick to our stomach. He can't take another bite. I can keep going, but I don't want to. So it's like, we're both going to do the gusher. We'd rather deal with the pain than deal with the stomach pain later.
Yeah.
All right, guys, so this is what we're creating, the world's biggest gushers. So first off, we're gonna add our malic acid to it. I said a tablespoon, we're gonna do this, I don't know, we're gonna guess to me. There you go. Add a little bit more just for the skeptics.
This is gonna be messy.
Yeah, I don't think we can fit any more juice, to be honest. This is like already. Okay, we're just gonna leave it like that. Ah, get your plate over here.
We couldn't fit the whole thing in there. We got most of it. So this is like all that was left, pretty much as much as we could get. But you saw how much malic acid we added. Like, it's gonna be sour as fuck. And we're both kind of nervous for it.
Okay, because Joshua's, a lot of it leaked out. All the malic acid's still in there, but a lot of the actual juice leaked out. So he's gonna do his and then squirt some of the juice in his mouth as he does.
Wait, should I squirt it in my mouth first and then throw this in there?
Whatever way you want to do it. Dude, he's shaking. Holy crap, dude, you're making me so nervous. Please stop. Oh my gosh.
I can't.
Too sour for him to stand. Holy crap, dude, he made me so nervous. I was not this nervous before.
He made me so nervous. I wasn't even this nervous. Now, I mean, I was nervous, but not this nervous. Thanks. All right, so adding my malic acid to mine right here. This is the same amount for roll-up as his. I just rolled it up differently. I think this will work a little better. You think that's the same amount?
Yeah, about the same.
Okay. Was asking Joshua for the horse's mouth themselves. Somebody goes and go, oh, Marcus put less in his than Joshua's. I know somebody will say that. That's why I'm asking Josh if he thinks it's the same amount.
Yeah, I thought the same amount.
Okay.
Now he's putting his juice in there.
Again, we can't fit all the juice just because of like a size constraint, but I like how I split it down the middle like that.
I thought it looked really nice.
Dude, you made me so nervous though with yours.
Dude, it's literally no joke. Like, I couldn't breathe. And like my throat.
Dude,
right
shut
now,
the fuck up. You're making me so much more nervous.
My throat is kind of scratchy and like I can feel it in my stomach a little bit.
Fuck me, dude.
Just be prepared. Once that goes in your mouth.
Fuck me, just get it before it starts dripping out.
He's doing the running, man. You got it?
Oh, it tastes like the devil's afterbirth. Holy fucking oh my god!
Dude, get some water.
Oh, holy shit! I feel like Satan just busted a load in my mouth, dude. Holy fucking shit. That was just pure agony the whole way through. That legit tastes like Satan's placenta. Like, that was freaking so. It was a sack of pain, man. Yeah. It was just a sack of pain. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you're new here, definitely subscribe. If you guys also want to hit that little bell button next to the subscribe button, that'll let you guys know whenever a video goes up so you don't miss it. I highly recommend that. You guys hit the like button. I don't know, 1,000 likes. That would be awesome. Joshua's channel is down below. Snapchat's on the screen. And I will see you guys in the next video.
All right.
Adios.